All right, today, obviously, we're going to be receiving packs. We got our Jason mask back and our armor. 57.9 out of 61.8. That's pretty good armor. This pack is, as well, is pretty good. I mean, it's got a few slots in it. Let's put those right in there to make it easier later. We could receive all, but we want to bask in the goodness of the good proper that gave us our goods back. We've got 1, 2, 3 to go. I've received 3 already. That was the third one that I just received, so let's see. Some decent armor in this one. That vest is not the decentest, but you know, I got 3 more, so let's receive all on that, and we're gonna go back to the traders and we're gonna sell something, some stuff here. Got a lot of packs in this. See, that's, just keep that, sell that, it's a tea bag, that's a good armor rig. Jaeger now. He doesn't buy much, does he? Sort all, and then we're just gonna look to see. Damn, I still have a lot of guns, man. I don't have that much space left. I have 2 more packs to get. I can probably fit them. That's all I had in there. We'll go to proper. Or not proper, right now. Made a quick 33 grand right there. I don't need that in there. What does one of these do? How many health does it? 2 stops light bleedings. Shit. Fire extinguisher, car first aid kit is critically important protection measure. In the event of emergency on the road. Alright. Nice. Oh, what's up, Loom? How's it going, man? How you doing, bruh? This is where you been just today, man. Just got home. Yesterday, I didn't do nothing. I didn't play anything. Fucking things. Crazy. All right. I think I have... No, I don't have any more packs. Receive packs. Receive all these. Now, if you're not familiar, I just unlocked this guy right here, Jaeger. And he does have tasks. So I've got to find Urska ration packs in the raid. Whatever the fuck that is. Emalai rye croutons. Can of beef stew large. Oh man. So I've got to go in as a PMC. Find that shit. Let's see. Chillin', huh, Loom? You're off work already. Parrot. No, not the parrot. Loot Lord Plushie. Nice, dude. Nice. Got a silver badge. I can be a sheriff. Cool, man. Cool. Faceovers? Okay. Where's the newest one? Alright. The plague mask. Watch the plague. Smoke. Fuck is this? mechanics key. Which one did I get? Health resort, west wing, room key. Trailer park, portable cabin key. Ultra medical storage key. Later, man. Let's check Discord real quick. If anybody's on yet. Alright, what do we bring in, man? A sniper rifle? Go to our hideout, see what we can unlock, if anything. Oh, we got no. No. Devil Dog Mayo. Damn, he's got a lot of unique shit in here. music go, man? Alright, I need a white body armor for that guy. White body armor, ration packs, rye croutons, and beef stew. Urska ration packs. Urksa or Urska or whatever. $14,000? Come on, lady. I had a bunch of those canned goods. And I ate one in raid and I died of food poisoning, I think. So I got all fucked up. I think I got shot before I died of food poisoning. But it was pretty nasty, man. Alright, let's get to it. So I've got two of those. Three of those. There's some more ammo there. Bring in a small kit. Tactical rig, I mean. Not kit, but a rig. Damn it. Why is it always money that they want when I need something? I think I have one. I had one of those. Maybe I sold it. I think I might have sold it. This one. No. Sorted up. There we go. That's the one I was looking for. You can have that loaded and ready. That's cool. Gotta get rid of him. Well, we're going to try this. Not saying I'm going to do any good, guys, but we're going to try this. We are going to try this. Let's see here. Oh, wait. I sold my only headset, I think. I think I sold my only headset, man. What? Mr. Fence, do you have a headset for me? Spending my money like it's going out of style. Can hear a lot better with them on. I can actually hear that I'm in my hideout. That's what happened. To the music. Come on, why can't you buy that one, man? Running out of lead, dude. Thank you. Alright, we got a player online, so one of my friends is online right now. Thank you. Go get my water bottle. Left it in my truck. Brightness. Let's try to turn that all the way up. So I won't be able to tell for sure. Maybe. Oh, is it? There it is. There, that should be better. All right. Way brighter. Don't you use cups? Nah. I'm a single guy. Who uses cups? Issues with my back going on. Holy mackerel. Come on, don't.